I don't believe that stations cares about feeding people just looking good. Because half the people who need to be fed would normally be trespassed for not having money to be playing on the station's properties. I'm sorry if my coworkers are having a hard time, but a lot of them were my friends and now they won't even call me or associate with me. My name is Sam Schildkraut. Phone number 858-249-8998. I put in requests when I worked there about 6 months to talk to the chain of command and the Fertittas about the harassment I put up with. From a doctor's note, they started harassing me. And then when I had to deal with a drunk player and supervisors testified they heard what was going on, didn't show up, and they're getting off scot-free. And worst off is, maybe you out there don't want me to get corona disease, but you don't care if I'm on the streets with my tiny little dog. You'll just go back and play and forget that people like me exist. And when we speak up for ourselves, we're malcontents. And if it matters, I'm also a disabled vet. Thank you.